mission is a success.
Yeah, but LA Knight better turn around because the enforcer is
off
back.
The phone.
LA Knight has drawn the line in the sand, but from behind!
So spike!
The same spike that felled John Cena. And Solo Sikoa, the force, the enforcer of the bloodline. Guys, get the hell out of the way. Solo Sikoa, I guarantee you, Sikoa's got his marching orders here. From the head of the table, Roman Reigns. Take out LA Knight. Destroy him once and for all. And Jimmy Uso now with LA Knight.
Just dragging their prey across.
The American Nightmare! Cody Rhodes!
Cody taking the fight to the bloodline!
Talk about a man who has an issue with the bloodline! A major issue with the bloodline!
And Cody Rhodes is going back for more!
Is erupted.
Rhodes catching up with Jimmy Uso.
Yeah, remember Jimmy Uso, one of the men that cost Cody Rhodes the Undisputed Championship back in WrestleMania.
I'm just trying to stay on my feet out here.
A surprise,
wow,
from Cody Rhodes here on SmackDown tonight. Message sent to the bloodline.